Expanding Horizons, a global perspective through the eyes of students at Texas A&M University, Kingsville. The Republic of Botswana in Southern Africa has found economic strength through diamond mining. The students of the Political Science Global Program at Texas A&M Kingsville learned this when they spent more than 2 weeks there, learning about Botswana and its people. The country's economic success has allowed its people access to higher education and relative prosperity. One group of people, though, seem to have stayed in the past, the San, spelled S-A-N. Program alumna Catherine Kriegel-Barden explains.
The San are the, original inhabitants of that area. They're also called the Bushmen. That, we learned, is not a good name to call them. They are the San, but they are the Bush people. They are the Aboriginals of Australia or the Native Americans of America.
Caleb Felder was another student on the trip with Catherine. He shared memories of a field trip to Bodongwane, a San village.
It was much more rural. I mean, you saw people herding cattle like they did in the old days on foot, you know, like almost shepherd-like. And we got to the village, and it was very, very primitive, but very clean at the same time. I mean, it was, the huts were made of mud or clay with thatch grass roof.
So where did the sand fit into present-day Botswana and its westernized economy? Catherine noted some of their challenges.
Many of them are used as herdsmen. People have big pieces of land, but they don't want to live out there where there is nothing. Not even water sometimes. So they hire these bushmen to go out there and herd their cattle for them because they're used to living in places with very little water, very little food, but at the same time it's keeping them from assimilating into their culture.
Expanding Horizons are journal posts from students in the Political Science Global Program at Texas A&M University, Kingsville. Past episodes and journal posts are available through the Expanding Horizons banner at tamuk.edu.